guys, so today I'm going to Fatal Fields. I'll be right there. And Fatal Fields, we're about there. And I'm gonna jump about now. What the? Okay. Okay. Okay, so I guess I'm not going there. I'm trying to make it to this farm, or barn, I mean. Will I make it though? And da 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 ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. That's my friend's walkie talkie, and it's kind of annoying. What's yeet? Okay. So, I'm gonna grab this revolver. They're not that shabby. Are you revolver haters? I'm gonna grab it just for y'all guys. I'm not a hater of revolvers. They're not my first choice of weapons. Stuck on a bush. Why'd I say a bush? It's a hay bale. Okay, let's see what's in this chest. And we got some bullets, AR, that and that. I have a good idea. I'm gonna drink this. I have a very, very, very good idea. And now I'm gonna go like that. And now, all I have to do is jump 180, blow. Okay, now let's see if there's another building. I hope this building's not raided yet. There's usually a good chest in here. Oh, wrong building. There's a shotgun. I'll take that. Take that any day. Might as well destroy this. I'm positive there's a chest. There's supposed to be a chest in there. Yep, nobody's been in here. That's great. I'm horrible at building. Let me get this. Hey, it's your boy. Whoopsie, I'm gonna grab that. Now I'm gonna switch shotgun for the porta fort. That's the dumbest decision ever, but I'm gonna do it. What the heck? I see something blue in there. I think that's like a campfire or something. Yep, campfire. Now, I'm gonna go somewhere. About here should be a chest. Yep. Oh crap. What is this? Pick up my porta fort, and that's all I need. Now I'm gonna get some wood. Need to get myself some wood. About 600 wood, maybe. The main feature that I like about Fortnite that I wish they had in other games like PUBG and stuff is the building and stuff. And in Fortnite, I wish they could drive vehicles. the storm is coming. And there's RPG ammo right here. You never know if you find a grenade launcher and RPG on the battlefield. Or you find another revolver on the ground. Now my revolver has 370 ammo. I'm gonna get about, I don't care, I'm just gonna, I'm gonna get about 999, maybe 999 would, I don't really care. I don't have enough. Yeah, I'm gonna get about 999, I think I have enough time. Okay, I destroyed this area. Okay, well I gotta go to the center now. It's not that far. I don't think a storm will make it that quickly. I have to be in the circle in 4 minutes and 37 seconds. This is usually not the setup that I have. I have some sort of rifle or sniper rifle in my inventory. Or a little backpack thing. I don't know. Whatever you call it. So, I'm gonna try and raid this house really quickly. Somebody has not already raided it. And the door's open. There's gonna be nothing in here. Maybe something under the stairs. Okay, an ammo box. Always check under the stairs in a house. It's worth it. Nobody ever gets these crates. They're so awesome. I don't need that, I already have a gun. So now I'm gonna keep heading towards the center with my 999 wood. Grab a little metal while I'm at it. No point not to. Destroy these gas pumps. I have no clue how they haven't blown up yet. Let's see if there's anything in here. I don't want clangers or stuff like that. It's not worth it. Is there an ammo crate? Nope. Okay. I'm almost there. See? You see that very tip of the mountain? I would be up there with a sniper right now. Snipe from 76 meters. If somebody even watches this video, put down how far your longest snipe was ever in the comments, please. I would like to know. My longest sniper rifle shot is probably around 150 meters. So, I'd like to know. There are my teammates, and those are not my teammates, so I shouldn't be going in that direction. I'm just gonna go get that supply drop up there. Hopefully nobody breaks this under me. That'd not be too nice. Let's see what we get out of here. That's why you always want to get some sort of rocket ammo. Let's drop this thing. Should I though? I'm gonna do this. Yeet! I'll go to that in a minute. It's fine. Ow. Did I get shot or did I
kill him?
Oh wow, nobody's gotten this airdrop yet. Let's see what's in it. Get ready to trade this revolver. This sniper makes it crazy. Oh gosh. I'll trade for a scar. It lets me. Oh my god, we did. Big Mike. Big Shaq. Man's not hot. That's what I'm getting. I know how to play this game, Jonah. No, it's fine. Are there people up there? Probably. So. Okay, where are these people at? Okay, so now I'm gonna try and get this airdrop. One and only monster, not hot, never hot. I don't need to. It's fine. Oh my god, Becky! Jesus Christ!
Just let her open it and then get ready to know what you want to trade.
Dang it. Oh god, Becky. I need to edit my way out of this, Mike. I can't. Dang it!
You don't know how to edit, that's why.
I do know how to edit. This thing is under the ground. Dang, it's not letting me. Let me use this one. I know how to edit, Jonah!
You don't know how to open.
Yes, I do! I'm better at this game than you are.
No.
Shh! I don't need a chug jug. So, my goodness. I'm going to die in this video. I don't think I'm going to get a victory out because it is 3-2. It's 3-24. Oh, God. I'm getting sniped. Yep, that's it for me. So, I hope you enjoyed the video and see you next time.